Want to study Japanese language? Visit our Facebook page at Plastone School, or you can click the link in the description. Sign up now and create your future with us. You can also visit our YouTube channel. Don't forget to click the subscribe button to be updated on our latest videos. Plastone Language School Incorporated.
Okay, diyan, minasang. So, topic natin for this video po. So, yan po si Takotoga Aru. Okay? Or si Takotoga Arimas. Okay? So, ito po yung pattern po na to. Yan po is may hantulad natin sa English na I have the experience to, no? Or she, or have the experience to do the action, okay? So, ibig sabihin, I've been to Japan, no? For example, I've been to China, I've been to Africa, no? So, mga ganun po na klase ng experience, okay? For example, ako, watashi wa nihone itakotoga arimasu, no? So, ang ibig ko sabihin, ako ay naka-experience pumunta na ng Japan, no? So, I have experience, no? Na pumunta po ng Japan, okay? Next is ane wa Amerika de ryuga kushita koto ga arimas, okay? So ibig sabihin si sister ay na experience, no, pumunta ng Amerika, no, para mag-aral ng para mag-study abroad, no, okay? So my sister or my big sister, no, have the experience to study abroad in America, okay? Next is ronisan wa kesatsu ni tsukamatta koto ga aru to itte mashita, okay? So sabi ni ronisan, siya daw ay naka-experience na hulihin ng police, okay? So yun, kasi sabi niya tsukamatta koto ga aru, no? So kaya siya ay naka-experience na hulihin siya ng police, okay? Next, don't have to experience. Kung kanina I have the experience to do something or sino yung gagawa, no? So ito naman ngayon, no, don't have to experience, don't have any experience, no? So watashi wa durian o tabita koto ga arimasen, okay? Kanina kasi arimas, ngayon arimasen. Ibig sabihin, wala kang experience na gawin yung isang bagay na yun, no? So kaya koto ga arimasen siya, okay? So I don't have any experience na kumain po ng durian, okay? So interrogative po natin, no, niyone ita koto ga arimasu ka, okay? Pag halimbawa i-confirm ka na na-experience mo na bang gawin yung isang bagay, so ganito lang po 'yun, no, ganito yung pattern yun. Ita ga arimasu ka, or kapag sinabi niyang yes, no, ay ita koto ga arimasu kung meron, no. Kapag wala, iye arimasen, okay? Or iye ita koto ga arimasen. So yun yung long form po natin, okay? Pero pag short form po natin, hai arimas, then iye arimasen na lang po kapag meron, and kapag wala, iye arimasen. So ganoon lang po siya kasimple, no? Okay. So dun po nagtatapos yung ating takotoga arimas, no? So napakasimple lang po ng pattern na yan. Lagi yung tatandaan is I have to experience to do something. Okay, so yun po yung magpapatanda sa inyo dun sa pattern po na yan. Okay? Ay, diyan ako kumade des, owari des, arigato gozaimasu. See you on my next video.